for today's video, I'm going to be bringing you guys along for my weekend. Today's Friday, and it's my boyfriend's 20th birthday. So today we're going to be going into town, going roller skating after dinner, blah, blah, blah. Tomorrow, possibly to the shore. Not sure because of the weather. Right now it looks cloudy, so we're not sure if we're going to go Sunday or tomorrow to the beach. And then whatever day we don't go down the shore, we're going to go play tennis, stuff like that. So having a little bit of a fun weekend, so I want to take you guys along. So now we're gonna go head to my boyfriend's house so he can go get ready, and yeah, let's go.
Thank you. a lot later. We went back to my boyfriend's house and chilled there. I helped him set up a couple of his birthday gifts that he got from me and family. And then now I got home, showered, washed my hair, did all that. I'm so tired and I'm ready to go to bed, but wanted to talk about my day. So we had a lot of fun today. It was actually a lot hotter than we thought it was going to be. So we were just dying in that heat. But when I got home, my parents were like, we thought about a trip down the shore as well, but to Ocean City. And my boyfriend were like, I guess we'll do that instead tomorrow instead of tennis. So I'm going to be going to another shore point tomorrow. Hopefully it's not repetitive of what I did today. So yeah, I'm excited to go to 2 shore points in 1 weekend. Anyway, I'm going to go to sleep because I'm so tired and I'm going to be waking up early again tomorrow. Okay, so I'm back home now. It was a really fun day. We went to the beach for about like an hour and just walked around. And then we went mini golfing. We went to an arcade, did more walking around, just shopping. It was a beautiful day out. It was blue skies all day. It was crowded on the beach, but it's the weekend before Memorial Day weekend, so obviously it was going to be like that. But it turned out to be a really great day. We had a lot of fun, and it was just nice being with my family on a nice weekend like this, because I know after Memorial Day is just going to be always crazy. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys want more vlogs or any type of daily vlogging, let me know in the comments down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.